RG3. Oh, that'd be insane. That'd be the best snipe. I don't understand what you're saying. This is advanced darkness. It's in the chat. They made a remix with the game. What's Kahoot? I've never what? What? No, what is Kahoot?
It's like it's a game where that the FTG used to like learn stuff.
No, I never played Kahoot. I didn't learn. What's learning? What's did your teacher ever have those things like the little stops the stoplight if you're being too loud it'll go red light and it'll scream to the class? I hated those. Oh, has she never seen it work? This shit is to call out annoying ass kids. It goes off on her. Hold on. I don't like this playbook. It only took him a year to fall. Remember, was it him that got that big-ass breakaway? God, that was disgusting. I can't believe that happened. This is the cleanest pullback out I've ever seen. You quarterback spy on me, bitch? I just got I've got picked. But it wasn't my fault. I was trying, and then it did that thing where it stutters my feet. Of me, yeah.
No.
I always think of D'Angelo Williams, too. Oh, it's a fucking out route! Plus Mariota. Damn it, I knew it was an out route. And I wasn't fast enough. That's my nightmare. Shit. I'll fucking use your Whittle. Try me. Nigga, why are you guys wide open? Nigga, you're a cover linebacker and you're gonna let.
This ain't looking good.
You're gonna run it on me. It's fun playing from behind, right?
Mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimize. opportunities. On second down, Griffin. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
That was a classic example of trying to run with the ball without securing the catch. He was thinking about those rack yards instead of making the catch first and then taking off.
They come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. Third and long, it's Griffin. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Third down is a down. Both sides know they absolutely have to win. And the name of the game for the defense is pressure on the quarterback. But pressure on the quarterback with contact, that's how you end up winning it.
Taking it about the 16. Nice job on the return there. 16 yards. And possession will switch hands, first and 10. Carolina getting set to take the field. And they were able to punch it in the end zone last time. They'll be looking to do that again here for the defense. Obviously, they'll be looking to stop them from punching it back in the end zone.
It always is punch counterpunch, isn't it?
And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. And no matter what the situation, the O-line just hates that because they feel like they didn't protect little brother back there, right?
Man, that's just so difficult for them because just think about every single play. When you decide to throw the football, you're dealing with some of the best athletes on the planet. You talk about guys, if they weren't playing football, they'd be starring in the NBA at power forward. It's a really difficult task.
He's got time. He's got a man complete. And he's brought down after a good game. He got 29 yards that time. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
Now a second down throw for Mariota. And that's incomplete. Tried to get it to Willie Snead there. And it's third and short.
There are a good number of coaches that anytime they call an in route are really worried about the play because there's so much traffic ordinarily that the ball has to get through to get to the receiver.
Show shot.
Third down and three.
What up?
They come out five wide, three of them to the right side.
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen Rockstar McClure tweet about it before. Yeah. What do you gotta do, man? These guys. Anything. Literally anything. Stop trying the same fucking... No, I'm losing by 7. It's a race, Gary. A race. Come on, Gary. Move it, move it, move it. What? What? How do they advertise it? Oh, yeah. Yeah. They just started because they're going to do that the competitive classic or something like that. Can't remember. It's like they're making each other money doing that, which is pretty cool. It's a win-win. He has more rushing yards than the running back. It's my secret play. Wait, what? You don't have a... It's not their fault. They're in a whole nother league. They're in an elite league. Playing with elite players being golds. Yeah, so you have two golds? Oh, even worse. Yeah, and he was still getting through him. It's pretty impressive. Oh my, yeah, that day we went to go get basketball, play basketball. We get home and he's not even done. He's waiting for you to help him out. It's a I quit Madden. What? Yeah. The only one I have really is Darius. That's all I took from him. Which is a huge card. So I got blessed by his quitting. It's in his Twitter bio, retired Madden player. Back in 08, I remember that day. The days. Is it? Yeah, it is. Completely. This is the first one we've both done it all the way through together. They didn't look all pretty. The design was shit. They just gave us like red construction paper behind them. Like they glued it like in third grade. People said this is gonna be the best year from which for me I think it really is. I wonder if people have been competitive like since then. Still pretty difficult to get some of the players. But we did move up pretty fast, I gotta admit. You've accepted an award. Thank you, Mutt. I want to say thank you to Mutt and his developers for bringing the game this far. Damn. I wish at the end they gave us how much money we've made. That's my favorite stat. I wish we would have wrote those down. Well, we have a lot of screen caps, but not enough. I do want a list of players I used to have. Remember those days? Remember the Tyrod Taylor days? What is that, gold? Or is it elite? What's his alternative chem? Oh, shit. I said Yongugu. Did I? Yeah, he's worth. You saving him, or are you gonna sell him? Maybe he just likes you, Jer. He just wants to be on your team. It's the same card jumping back into packs. Maybe he'll keep me this time. Maybe he'll love me. What'd you get? Oh my god. Ah. Fucking Gary. It's a race, Gary. It's a race. I don't know. Did they change your game? Come on, guy. We've given you elites. You gave me the worst kind of elites. It was pretty damn good for that. Good week for that. Pretty damn good week. What Darius? I don't even need my Darius. What do you mean? The price went up from last night? Damn it. Bye, Kirk. Nice knowing you.
It wasn't.
Kiko? Mr. Kiko. How much is Kiko worth? Oh, shit. That Runtas card. Elite card. The best in the sky. Oh my god, Griffin, baby. Yes, I did. I almost got sacked in the backfield, and then I just turned it into something it shouldn't have been. Now I gotta keep this game close so I can see that at the end. Oh, I can actually save that video clip. Never mind. I can kill this guy. I forgot. Beautiful.
Dude, we're just gonna see a knee and that's it.
Shut up. Who'd you just get? This is just tough to look at. I can't stand it. Oh. Yeah. I'll go like, yeah, and it works sometimes, but I don't have that kind of patience to put him back up a second time. Yeah, fuck waiting. It's my money. Do you have any idea what you can do with it for sure? You just know you need a lineman. Oh, this guy's changing shit up. Run it on me. I dare ya. You wanna run for the ride? All the golds. Wait, you're just gonna use that money to finish hero sets? Yeah. You can add it all together. Quit. Yep, he's gone, baby. 1-0. Yeah. Conceded the game.
Yeah, baby.
Eric Weddle, I like that card a lot. What's his Kim? Is it just Mo's beard? Damn it. Oh, it didn't. I think it is. Damn it, the 90 overall. Yeah, I'm playing with a 90 overall. Little. KMS. I wish he was a great one. I know that much.
We know this much about him.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Beardsmas. God, it lasted too damn long.
It has nothing real to offer.
am I... Yeah. Who would I be getting rid of? Ah, fuck. I can't do that. But Nelson's about a 90. It would be a big hitter loss. The Eagles?
Brian Ducky.
I think so. Are we gonna get a Journey 2? On Friday? I hope so. I think it's on Friday, no? It's the new month? Oh, it doesn't? It's not like Gauntlet? Because I remember last year, what did we have? Two, three journeys? That's it? Only 4.72. You don't like Bailey that much? You don't like... You dislike him enough? Do you dislike him enough to get rid of him? That's a lot of rearrangement. They're balling on that random team, the randos. This guy's got RG3.
Damn it, I'm not special.
What? How much was he worth when we got him? Holy shit. Weddle, here I come. Chemistry, here I go. Yeah, you just lose fucking that way. That means I wouldn't have any reason to keep clowning. No, he's still holding together, big hitter. Shit. Fucking clowning. And oh, I'm not going two. That means I would only go two of them. Cause I have four of almost all the defenses I have, I think, except field general. Oh, and line pusher. No, I don't.
Good man, Jimmy. Good man.
Great card. Mattis. I don't know Mattis. I don't know how he looks. I can't. I don't think I've ever looked at it. The Madison card. I don't even remember. I don't remember the prices really good, really well. Glitch my ass.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, baby. I thought I loved you. It's like a relationship. I'm a man. I keep leaving him open. I'm gonna take it and you're gonna pick me off one of the times. It's gonna take you a whole quarter to get to where I'm at. Already. Holy shit. Rest in peace. The quarterback. I shoot track at you. Lucky safety is safe. That's just a beast. He always has a beast card. It's always around, yeah, this time too. It's his death anniversary card. What, bitch? Oh my gosh. RG3 fumbled it. I tried to slide and I guess I didn't do it quick enough. On their 10. Now he's gonna try to run on me like I did on him. Try me. You already tried to run on me. You're not doing it too well. Bam. Look, there he goes. Damn it. Oh, fumble. Nope. Fullback got it. You son of a bitch. Wait, how many yards did he get? I got 20 yards on my longest run. I didn't see it. I think his is 22. You son of a bitch. First, I'll get all Boise. Specialist? Is that what he is? Okay. That makes sense. When is that going to be done by? Right now? You're going to do it after the gauntlet?
Maybe.
Maybe not. Test me again. A quarterback spy. It'll replay the same damn song too many times. Yeah. You got thousands of songs to choose from, and you're gonna make me hear these two over and over again. No. Refreshing it. Is that the end of the episode? Ew, rest in peace, Freddy Casserole. Yeah. Get out your camera. Which one is it? Let's just pass on that one until I get to the 5-yard line. That's why, yeah. You're doing too much, man. That's what I gotta tell them.
You're fired!
I scored.
You're fine still.
Not right now. You had all the chances in the world. Oh my god, is my tight end gonna burn your ass? That's what you get. It took Amari Cooper to burn me. It took me a tight end. And I'm not gonna go for two. Yeah. He burnt the shit out of me. He does.
How you like me now?
Now I'm up. It's from a commercial that I heard it from. Like in the car commercial.
How you like me now? Ooh. Right now.
LB going on. Trying to be fancy. You're going to do it. Got him. You ever play online and people like taunt against you on their touchdowns? No? Oh. It's because people online do it to me. I just do it immediately. Right back to them. D'Angelo Williams. That man can truck. I didn't know that. It's beautiful. I can't even see you. You're so black. It's just too much. We're on the sun. Coach, you're blind. Oh. Why did he? His price went up? Oh. He clicks one down. Oh, is he fucking turning? You know how little that man is. J-Man! That man hurt me. He broke me in so many ways. I'm the root dude. Catching traffic, shit. And he'll run for 30 yards afterwards. Or no, was that Williams? I can't remember. Might have been Matthew. Didn't make the cut, fellas. What? Yeah, since at least for when we started doing that, special shit, the chemistry one. For sure. Wait, where the fuck is Landry? There he is. 14-6, me. The 16 seconds in the second quarter. No. Yes, I do, actually. Swag. Swiggy, swiggy, I'm coming for the booty. He quit. Any time I think I can help you? I was there. I was there. As they're watching. Really? And after anyway, here's Wonderwall. Or Champagne Supernova. Alan. I don't remember why I've seen it either. No, I don't remember. Just making a sad montage, trying to kill off my mans. What the fuck?
What was I thinking?
It is.
Now I could see it all over.
Rest in peace. Fuck. It's 14-14. He got the 2-point conversion too. He was running. Yeah. I just returned the kick. Yes! Ty Montgomery, baby. It was. Oh, that was lovely. I almost did the opening kickoff too. He's just not very good on the coverage. Yeah. Oh, that was nice. I needed that. Now he's playing from behind. Yeah. I let him rent the tie. Why is Geno Smith celebrating? You're doing nothing. You're on the bench, my mans. I just held it for that extra point. You right. Oh yeah. It makes you work for it. Work too damn hard. And you don't even get anything good in the pack. And that's why it's Ezekiel Elliott. Oh, and he gets me caught up in a. That's right, dude. Lose all the yards. Are you supposed to win it too? Well, I'll give you a number. Mark Cooper, you can't hold him down with man coverage. I'm learning. It's not working. They're gonna run it again. I'm out. Gonna run to the right because you're Ezekiel Elliott and you've been doing the same shit all game. Yep. Yeah. doesn't it?
It's a trap!
We need a Russian.
Russian.
Oh yeah, that would always work on mine. Oh please, come on, Happy.
There ain't no stopping. Soil it, soil it.
There to be. Yeah, when they were big, and then Fergie left them, she don't need them. That's right. She need them a little bit. Is it the mouth? Oh. I think those were the same. Take this out. Which one is that? Is that old as fuck? I remember that. I don't remember that one quite well. Black guys pee? Black guys pee? Yeah. I'm not wrong. Nigga, I put you on a quarterback spy and he ran. What are you doing? Now it's about to be tied. That's what's gonna have to happen. Damn it. It's a beauty though, footwork. Down the sideline. Tiptoeing in my Jordan. I'm gonna screen pass all game. Damn it, Williams, what the fuck are you thinking?
You're not my dad. You always want to hear something.
Rip. What's that? Is it the same? Is it that last game?
Yeah.
touchdown! Touchdown, Rams!
Are you fucking kidding me? He's returned a fucking fumble almost to the end zone. The one you just finished? The one you just finished? Oh, that album. I thought you were talking about the album covers. Your challenge? Because they named the challenges all silly shit like that. I don't know. Maybe that's what it was. What are they? Little pirate boys. Little pirate ass boy. Manda. I don't like it. Yeah. You can't even delete it, really. I think you could just leave it. He's on my 8, tied in the 4th quarter with 2 minutes left, and I need a turnover, but 2 fumbles I've forced in this game, yeah. Out of bounds on the 2, so he's gonna run it in, I know this, he's already done it to me. Or he can run it, because he's also been running it a lot, but I doubt it. Oh shit, he ran it! Ah, fuck! Okay, well, I can score. No problem. Let's say, well, that's amazing. Oh, it is. I'm just talking to no one right now. Who? Ah! They're just speaking to nothing. Who is your weirdo talking to? Oh. Mama, all my friends are boys. Figure it out, Jimmy. Fuck. You'd have no timeout? You didn't have any timeouts, so let him get the ball again? Oh. And all of a sudden... Damn it. 2 minutes to go. I don't know how he's got 4 linemen. This is nickel. Is it ma'am? It wasn't ma'am. Bullshit. I was way ahead of him on that route. If the defense can hold here, this ball game is over. I can go for it on 4th, asshole. Now it's man coverage. With Willie Young, our running back should have this. Oh, interception. The game's fucking over. Yeah. Fuck this guy. And at least I didn't get my ass beat. This guy's still gonna make points, though. He's gonna want more points. I wish. He's gonna run it, and he could run it because fucking Ezekiel Elliott is glitchy as fuck. Yeah, that's why. He's freaking shitty, shouldn't. Not my ankles, anybody else's. It might be, I don't even, it didn't show in the beginning though, because he had like all 92 overalls. Yeah. Was it rotten? It was a rotten loss. You can't. You cannot. This guy's doing field goal right now. I gotta block it. He missed the field goal. I could still win. Or I could still tie it. I don't have any timeouts though. He kicked it. I forced him to kick a field goal. I need a touchdown, but. That touchdown. That passing touchdown.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
You did another one?
No,
yes. Thank God it wasn't touchdown. Touchdown, bitch. Overtime. Yes. I played this guy's live. if he blocks his extra point, imagine, or it lag switches somehow. It didn't lag all game. I would be pissed. 28, 51 seconds. I gotta play conservative, but he also has RG3, so I gotta watch his run. Yeah, he had a pretty good backfield. A minute, what? You still in that game? I thought you restarted it. You ruined your pass. Poopa. Fistful. Okay, he got a field goal. Yeah, he has to kick a field goal. He missed the other one from 5 yards further, but... Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, he got a touchdown. Let's let him score early. Maybe see if I can score. 29 seconds. No timeout. I fucking hate this guy. He'd just be my user. He couldn't do nothing. God, this is so frustrating. Oh, fuck you, I'm not returning it. Should've tried, but it was in Montgomery. You could or you did. It's possible. This nigga got super safeties apparently. I don't think so. I think it's too good. How you're covering a hook zone and he's in my fucking deep zone. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my lord. Round, I threw it and the guy didn't catch it in bounds. That would have been enough for a field goal. Which I need. No, I actually need a touchdown. Never mind, I don't know why I'm thinking that. It's ruining my game. I'm just pissed. I don't know how he beat me. He's better than me. Now he's got a fucking... That's true. He had three chances at a interception. Shit. It's annoying. I had this game. I did a comeback drive and I still didn't win. Yeah, I shouldn't have. And I lost on the fucking sack. I did too. Oh, Pirates. It's weird what our mind does to us. Like, yeah. The colors, especially, are pirate themed, black and red and gold. Depressing game. Depressing finish. Is it looking good? I don't like that. It makes me uncomfortable. I average 10 yards a play, damn it. I average 10 yards a play. It's just me being better than him. I need to learn some play calling methods. Dude, that Rams game pissed me off. It reminded me of the Gauntlet Ingram. He was doing some stupid shit. Yeah. Throwback to Madden. I think we played them last year and they beat our ass. Okay, I'm 1-1. I only have one more loss. I thought I did it last time. Yeah, you gotta pull it off like a band-aid. The stream totally skips my touchdown, my rubber driven the third run. Yeah, I think it'll fix it later, though. It'll put it back. He was a cannibal. I hope it's that guy. Yeah. Yeah. So I think it's still pooped.
It's back to normal, please. Stupid man. Stupid man.
I can kill you, Breezy.
This is California!
Does it warm up your whole room enough? It's pretty cool.
It's not just a gaming system, it's a heating system too.
Dying. That's one of those special boys. The new one? Or is this the same one, huh? The Wi-Fi issue. That's just a ghost, it wasn't even a PlayStation.
Do not want! Take it!
There's an attitude. That's it's an attitude problem, not a disc insertion problem. I don't want to play today, you son of a bitch. Yeah, when he's making the Krabby Patty, he pampered his ass all day. Why don't you ask me later? Yeah. Oh, the tight end one. Damn it. It felt good. The safety was always good. Always. In the park! I don't think Rob's on. Chris isn't playing no one. I don't even know. Because Chris's mic or headset is off. Where is Joe? He hasn't played in a while. They haven't played that. Maybe they do play just when I'm asleep.
You stole Jameis, you bastard! Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
I like it. trying his darndest.
You'll see it in the film session.
We can't contain RG3 forever. Whoa. Almost blocked it. And I can feel you breathing. My heart ain't feeling me awake. Ooh. Hello, Levante. Waiting just around the bed. Everywhere you look. Yeah. Who's this quarterback? McNair. He can't run that well. Is that Forte? I think McNavis is better. Yeah. Life is rainy. It was a 99 cent versus Dollar Tree.
Pick your player.
And if he was that man. He had tons of funza. Not until you pull one from a pack, eh? Who'd you pull? Tuck. Gano Tuck. It's probably one of those. Yeah. Wasn't Graham a Gano? Gano. I'm such a master kicker. You loyal. In real life, I don't know, he missed the game winner against Denver week one. He's not the greatest. Man, I can't even die that game. Yeah. Probably played this whole season. What? No. He's too sane for everybody else. I don't know. I had no idea. The backyard door is open apparently. Are you watching my stream? Are you watching my stream? I have three people in there. So, it's mom. No, yeah. She's out here supporting her baby. Chris heard something in the laundry room, and then he's like, oh, did you hear that? It is my mom. Oh my god, it's a ghost. Whoa.
Well, there.
That's enough time.
What's your problem?
You're not gonna pick a play, asshole? Come on. Give me the water blue. Give me the win. They call a timeout. Oh, it's a 2-minute warning. It wasn't as easy as it looked. Oh yeah, I love that glitch. It saves my ass a lot of times in those challenges. I can't deserve all the wins. Man started at the 1, now he's on the 6. Ooh. Now I'm bald. And a pocket full of You broke the bank real big. You broke it. You broke the bank. Paperboard. So on fourth down, as seen on TV, here's a resident strongman, John Ryan, on the clock. Fair catch called for May, but now we'll have to see about the penalty. Fair catch interference. No, still got 13. He's making it last. Trying to get 3 points. Two.
9,000 coins to play.
It must be my home. I'm wearing home jerseys. Does it pick your home jersey or your home too? I'm bothered. Oh, I wish it snowed in draft champ. Oh, as soon as their route starts, they fucking quit, it looks like. What the fuck? Yep. Yeah, right before the half ended with 1 second left. The touchdown was retarded. Jimmy Smith got the fucking burn, like 15 yards out burn. Two possessions is still possible, but fuck this guy. He's had the ball most of the time. God damn it, block, man.
Second down, here's Griffin.
Why is he wide open? Lord, 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 Lord. That was deep. Tampa 2 had two safeties in that one area. Bing, 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 bing. Pretty much. Not sure exactly how to beat this man's defense or offense. Better play caller than I. Fucking. I'm quitting. I had this fucker beat. I had two speed on him. He was beat down deep. It's gotta be lag. I gotta deal with that fucking shit. Man, I don't know. Lag was playing corner. Javarius Lag. Fuck him. He beat me with lag. That's the second time that bullshit has happened. Wait, my guy got caught on the thing? Or is it just in my head that it looked like it was I had him beat? So stupid. No me gusta, no me gusta, no me oh my fuck. This game is so stupid. Computers should not be able to commit stupid ass penalties like that. Yes, how hard is it to get back a little bit? Yo. Coach. Well, I pulled him the lead out of a pro pack, but he's only worth like 9,000. Hayward? Cameron Hayward? Yeah, I think it's his name, right? No. Damn. I wish I pulled that. Pulled a base ass card. That's the worst kind. Wait, let me check how much he's. Maybe he's worth 15 in Dreamland. Nope, we're 6,000 apparently. In Dreamland, we can sell our cars for so much money. Ranger Dan. Thank you, Ranger Dan. Bye, stream. Nothing good. Yeah, it was better than giving me stupid-ass gold collectible.